Sangsara Sindhutvarani Hidayam Jadisad Sankirtanam Ritarase Ramate Manoschet Premam Budhau Viharani Jadichitva Viti Chaitanya Chanda Charane Kurutanuragam Chaitanya Chanda Charane Kurutanuragam Sisila Bhakti Siddhanto Saraswati Goswami Thakur, Prabhupada told, actually, until and unless you are having 100% Saranagati, till then you cannot speak about that absolute truth. Gauriya Goshtipati, Bhakti Siddhanta, Saraswati Goswami Thakur, Prabhupada told, until and unless you are 100% inclined unto the lotus feet of a pure Vaishnava, Guru, till then you cannot speak about that absolute truth. You can feel fear, you can become afraid before speaking anything about that absolute truth. Actually, Mahavishnu Jagat Karta Mayaya Ya Srijati Adaha Tassavatara Eva Ayam Advaita Acharya Iswaraha. Mahavishnu Jagat Karta Mayaya Ya Srijati Adaha Tasvavatar eva ayam Advaita Acharya Iswaraha. Eva ayam. Eva means affirmative. In Sanskrit, when you use eva, eva means stamped, already given stamp. That's why it is 100% sure the Advaita Acharya is the topmost Acharya. Not that his name is Advaita Acharya. Really so. He is 100% perfect Acharya. And actually, point is that, who's speaking? Prabhupada speaking. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. Actually, point is that, Advaita Acharya is the topmost Acharya. That's why we can see that all his activities, everything, right from the beginning, all in favor of pure devotion. Actually, I am bound to speak this absolute truth that with the manifestation of the unique acharyaship of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, all other common acharyaship was proved to be failure. All other common acharyaship, not that with the manifestation of the unique acharyaship of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, all other common acharyaship was proved to be unauthentic, not authentic. Why? Actually, point is that the acharyaship of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati is all the time, not time factor, not space, or any situation cannot divide his acharyaship. His acharyaship is continuous and spontaneous, all the time, any time. In whole life of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, you can detect 1 second or 1 minute, any moment. You can find his acharyaship is there, 100%. What do you mean by acharyaship? Acharyaship means, Prabhupada already told, who is 100% engaged in Krishna Seva all the time. Not that my acharya was doing bhajan in the morning time 5 hours and noon time is taking some rest, relax. Not that. In the life of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, you cannot find even a moment when Prabhupada taking rest, not thinking about us or fallen soul, not thinking about how to do seva, how unique way to do seva for Gauranga. You cannot detect even, you have no power. That's why we see the acharyaship of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati is unique. Now actually, Advaita Goswami manifests himself, Acharya already, you see, and Mahavishnu. You already know that Advaita Acharya is Mahavishnu. Advaita Acharya is Mahavishnu. And Mahavishnu mean, what do you mean by Mahavishnu? What do you mean by Mahavishnu? Mahavishnu mean Karno Nava Sai Vishnu. It's Mahavishnu. Infinity Brahmanda resting on him. Yashaika Nisheshita Kala Mathabalambo. Yashaika Nisheshita Kala Mathabalambo. Jivanti Loma Vilaja Jagadananatha. Vishnura Mahanasa Ihu Yasu Kala Vishesho. Govinda Madhi Purusham Tamaham Bhayami. Brahmasanga. Authentic. Mahaprabhu giving stamp. It's authentic. Kavi Karnapur writing this Karnamrita and this one. Anyway, actually Mahavishnu, you know, all the time you can see infinity Brahmanda coming out from Mahavishnu, Nishas, I mean, breathing. That time actually Mahavishnu holding everything, we cannot see. Because Mahavishnu is infinity. What is infinity? You are finite. You cannot detect how much, how far. Eh? You cannot detect. Because you are, when you are already inside the womb of mother, you cannot see my mother is fair or black, short height, fat. You cannot say. Because I am already inside the womb of mother. Same thing. Brahma speaking similar way. Oh, Prabhu, actually, when, like child I am actually, inside the womb of mother, if sometime I am throwing my leg, my mother getting pain, still mother not going to, you know, give me punishment. Because I am innocent, mother no, always. Same, similar, Baba expressed by Brahma in 10th canto, you can see. Now actually, why I speak, the acharyaship of Advaita Goswami is perfect, 100%. Why? He was grihastha. So what? He was grihastha. Actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur many times giving exact explanation of about who is Acharya. It matters little. He is grihastha, he is vanprastha, he is sannyasi, useless. It matters little. Acharya's unique identification is that all the 24 hours he is engaged in Krishna bhajan. No, there is no interruption. All the time, incessant, all the time doing Krishna bhajan. And actually, Mahavishnu, where from Mahavishnu coming? You already know, I think you already hear some Harikatha from some. Actually, point is that Mahavishnu mean actually, you know, in Golok Dham, there is Chaturbhuha. You know Chaturbhuha in Goloka? Chaturbhuha, you can find one. Chaturbhuha, how? Actually, inside Vrindavan, just outside Mathura, more outside Dharaka. And after that, I already told you, there is Shetadip. I already told, Gaur Lila is the complete explanation of Krishna Lila. Or you can say appendix. Follow? Actually, gist. How Krishna Bhagavan doing this kind of leela? No, common people cannot understand. He is expressing some doubt. Even Parikshit Maharaj already told, I told you. Apto kama yadupati hi krithavana vai yugapsa vai min nishchitam eva. Eva also affirmative. Nishchitam eva. And actually, apto kama yadupati hi krithavana vai. Vai means Sanskrit. Definitely. Krishna doing all wrong, you see. Then Parikshit Maharaj, Sukhdev Goswami giving answer. Actually, Parikshit Maharaj is Mahabhagavat. Yes, he cannot have any kind of doubt. But still, as a representative of all human beings, Parikshit Maharaj putting this question. When Parikshit Maharaj started putting question before Sukhdev Goswami, you know what he spoke. After that, actually, Sukhdev Goswami started giving answer one by one. Actually, Arjun also, not a foolish personality. Be sure about it, Arjun is not a foolish personality. Arjun knowing everything is partial. But still, for the time being, Krishna putting him in such a position, so that this kind of mentality can create, inside his heart, and he can put some question, and Krishna can give answer, so that we can get Gita details. Follow what I say. Actually, Arjuna cannot have any doubt. Noro Narayana, Noro Narayan, both coming. So, Arjuna cannot have any doubt. So, Parikshit Maharaj also cannot have any doubt. So, actually, inside the core of Goloka, you can find Vrindavan. After that, Mathura, after that, Dwarka, after that, you know, Shatadvip. Now, there, outside Goloka, Shatadvip also Goloka. Outside Goloka, you can feel triangular structure. Four, Chaturbuha, who? Vasudev, Sankarsan, Paddunna, Anuruddha. Follow? From there, you can get second Chaturbuha in Vaikuntha. Go from Golok, another you can find Chaturbuha. There form that Chaturbuha, that Sankarsh, actually, don't forget one thing. Ballavji Maharaj, who is playing with Krishna as the elder brother, he is actually Mul Sankarshan. Mulman original Sankarshan. Follow? Who is playing with Krishna? But outside there is Chaturbuha, there is another Sankarshan. As Mahasankarshan. It's called Mahasankarshan. From there, you know, you can find another Chaturbuha there in where? Vaikuntha. And from there, actually, this from Sankarshan, you can find Karunanava Sai Mahavishnu, first expansion, second expansion, Garbhodha Gosai, third expansion. In every Brahmanda, he is a as Paramatma sitting inside everybody. Who? Khirodaka Sai Vishnu. Khirodaka Sai Aniruddha Vishnu is sitting inside you all as Paramatma. To be frank, we already get Krishna, but we cannot realize. We all, already we are getting Krishna inside us, but we cannot realize. To realize perfectly is called bhajan. Follow? To realize, that is called bhajan. Actually, point is that this Karunanava Sai Mahavishnu, actually, Nimitta Karan, meaning actually, what is the original root cause? Nimitta Karan. And a cause and effect you already study in science. So, actually, Mahavishnu, actually, looking at Maya. Mahavishnu, actually, transcendental. So, Maya cannot have direct connection with Mahavishnu. But still, connection is there. Directly or indirectly, you can find connection. Because Mahavishnu, when Eko Aham Bahusham in Upanishad, I am one, I like to expand myself. I mean to creation. When Supreme Lord want to, you know, create again, further. Because for infinity period, this kind of destruction and creation going on, who is going to take account of that? Nobody can. Infinity period going on. So now actually, Mahavishnu looking at Maya. So when Mahavishnu looking, some kind of light beam going from his eyes. Then all previous kalpa, all jivatma resting there to get another body because they are not matured enough to go to. And then Mahavishnu by sight, when look, and one kind of light beam coming and falling into the womb of Maya. That by light beam, I can explain someday, it is called Dadas Aditya Linga. In whole India, you can find 12 Dadas Aditya Linga, is different kind of light beam. Going all jivatma coming into the womb of Maya. Follow. Bhagavan Sri Krishna in Gita speaking very clearly, Mayadhakshena prakriti suyate characharam. Mayadhakshena prakriti suyate characharam. Arjun, under my principleship, prakriti, the Maya going to give birth to different kind of species. Follow. All different kind of creation, trees and birds, man, monkey, donkey, anything. All coming according to their previous activities, like computer. Whenever you do computer, every 5 minutes or 2 minutes you have to save. Otherwise, if electric gone, then all, you know, you have to save. Of the time work you are doing, you have to save. Press save button. So it is an automatic factor. All jivas, according to their previous activities, they are creating their own fate. Whom to blame? Jivatma creating their own fate. Whom to blame? Nobody to blame. Actually, you cannot blame Krishna. You cannot blame Krishna. Because all jivatma, they are running according to their own activities, according to their own whimsical attitude, creating their own. So, whom to blame? So now actually point is that this creation, when Mahavishnu going to, I already told, Mahavishnu jagat karta maya yaya srijati adaha tasya avatar eva ayam advaitacharya swara. I mean, advaitacharya is Mahavishnu. But there is little, you know, little actually conception should be clear. Actually, Mahavishnu and Advaita Gosai non-different. But still, Advaita Gosai taking some responsibility and Mahavishnu, who is original, from there light beam coming, is Nimitta Karan, preliminary Karan. And the, you know, matter, Upadan, Upadan mean in Sanskrit word, Upadan mean ingredient. How to create this material world? They should have ingredient. Follow what I say. So this ingredient is supplied by Advaita Gosai with Mahavishnu. At the same time, Advaita Gosai is Sadasiv. Advaita Gosai is Sadasiv. Be careful. Sadasiv Dham is Vaikuntha Dham. No problem. Yes. Sadasiv Dham is Vaikuntha Dham. Actually, this is Devi Dham. Devi Maheshu Teshu Teshu Te Te Prabhava Nichaya Vihitascha Jeno. You will have to go up and up and up and up. Then after that you have to go to Brahmalok. You have to come Viraja. Then you can enter. One black place is there, space. That is called Mahakalpur. You have to cut that. You can remember when Krishna Arjuna wanted to suicide. I mean fire, in fire, wanted to throw him. Then Krishna went, no, stop. Actually, Arjuna with the eye couldn't keep my promise. I will have to jump into fire. I already told, wait, come with me. Then after that, with chariot, then Krishna going to some place, flying. After that dark place, nobody can see, nothing. Even you cannot see your own finger. You cannot see your own body. So dark. Then Krishna opened his Sudarshan Chakra. And Sudarshan Chakra now going ahead and, you know, showing light. After that, cutting that place, I mean that place, that area is over, then they enter into one Jyoti light, impersonal boom effulgence, very nice, light and light. Light is there, but no burning feeling. Very soothing. Moonlight, you know, night time, so nice. It's not burning, but sunlight is burning. Hot time. After that, actually, you can go into Sadasiv Dham. Where you can find Sadasiv Dham? Sadasiv, from that Sadasiv, you can get Shivji Maharaj. In where? Kailas. You can. In Kailas, Manas Sarovar Kailas, you can get one Sivji Maharaj. That Sivji is coming from Sadasiv. Follow. And that Sadasiv, when we are giving water to whom? Sadasiv. Not Tamaguni. Actually, point is that we cannot insult Sivji Maharaj. Is a big acharya. Whenever you go through any book, spiritual, any book, Upanishad, Veda, authentic, I mean, you can find Sometimes you can find Narada Ubacha, Narada speaking. Sometimes you can find Shiva Ubacha. Go through Bhagavad all the time. Either Shiva Ubacha or Narada Ubacha, they're two big acharya of bhakti. Big acharya. So we cannot speak anything unusual. Cannot speak. Actually, point is there. I know one Vaishnava, very nice Vaishnava, very soft. But by chance he is getting service in police station. Follow. He is acting as SP on a big. So what to do? He is putting on police dress, everything, apron. So outside you can find his police. It's a police cannot be fair. You can think. But actually he is bound to take, put on this police. Those who are police, they have some special apron. So this kind of situation actually shadow of that Sadashiv, you can find. Just like I told you, Yogamaya there in Vaikuntha, and you can find shadow, it is called Durga. Srishti Sriti Palaya Sadhana Sakti Rekha Chayeva Yasya Bhavanani Vivarti Durga Ichchanurupam Api Cheshtatesha Gavindamadi Purusham Tamaham Bhajam is written. Just like shadow. Srishti Sriti Palaya Sadhana Sakti Rekha Chayeva Yasya Bhavanani Vivarti Durga. The Durga is maintaining everything, but like shadow. Because actually, point is that original shadow is there. That means original figure should be there. Otherwise, where from you get shadow? So that Yogamaya is original there. Like Krishna Bhagavan want to make rash. How? It is written Yogamaya Upasritam. Not Asritam. Upasritam. Someday I can explain what is the inner meaning of this word. Yogamaya Upasritam. Who is self-content, self-saturated, but still he likes to express aprakita kama. You cannot understand. So secret thing. Now actually, this way we are going to get this conception of Advaita Gosai, who is Advaita Gosai, what is his, you know, what is his duty, what he is going to discharge his duty as Sadashiv, giving all ingredients. Now question can be there in galaxy way, so much matter, I mean infinity Brahmanda. Where from this matter coming? I already told Advaita Gosai giving. If a Srishti Lila, creation, how creation is, you know, you are, how this creation took place. So you can find Mahatattva. Mahatattva means possibility. Mahatattva means possibility. Inside which all possibility of creation is there. But Advaita Gosai acting as a supplier of this, you know, ingredient, how to create. Hello. So everything coming from Advaita Gosai. So Advaita Gosai Sadashiv, at the same time non-different from Mahavishnu. There is the conception. Now he is coming here in this material planet to deliver countless jivatma. First of all, when he took birth, I don't like to discuss this point. So long history I will have to speak, go back to his, how he took birth, this, that. Someday I can speak. But today I am interested to speak about the glories of Advaita Gosai in different way. How is Siddhanta, Acharan, already I told you he is topmost Acharya. How you speak? He is topmost. So I like to establish this point. This is my center point of today's speech actually. How to establish Advaita Gosai? I can prove that he is topmost Acharya. How? From Vayu Puran, you already know. From Vayu Puran, you already know also. Achi noti yo swastvartham swayam achare sthapayati api swayam acharati yasmat atajyo steno kirtita. What do you mean? In Vayu Puran, it is written that achi noti yo swastvartham. What is there in authentic scripture, if you find one unique personality who can apply all formula in his own life, he can find all Siddhanta, everything applied from in his own life. Not that he is a lecturer. Follow what I say. So achi notijo swastvartham, swayam acharya, and sthapayati api. Sthapayati mean, he is successful acharya who can give a nice stamp into your heart by his own character and siddhanta. Follow what I say. Stamp mean to install bhakti inside your heart. I already told that day, Krishna shakti bina nahi bhakti pavartan. I told you, na? In Chaitanya Charitamrita, vital siddhanta, Krishna shakti bina nahi bhakti pavartan. Anybody and everybody can go to preaching field and make nonsense, cannot go for preaching. It's totally prohibited. Not only that, those who are going to speak Harikatha, for them also some criteria is there. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told Tinade Visuni Chanotar Visheshna, Amanino Madhur Kitaniya Sadhavri. At the same time, the topmost Tathacharya, who is Jiva Goswami Pada? The topmost Tathacharya, Tathacharya, he already giving condition. What condition? That Jiva Goswami Pada speaking, you can find two kind of speaker. Two kind. Jiva Goswami Pada in Chandarbha writing, actually, two kind of acharya you can find. One only can speak, only they can speak. Acharya Divido Parikirtita. Acharya Divido Parikirtita. Parikirtita, it is, you know, written there. The acharya, two type of acharya you can, one is actually going to speak only. Another kind of acharya, his real acharya, actual acharya, who like to apply in his own life. What he is speaking, in kirtan you can find, antare bahire samabhavahar amani manodhav, you read, don't, you do this kirtan, don't know? Why? It's famous kirtan. Antare bahire sama vyavahar amani manodhavo. Inside what is there and same speech coming. What is not there inside my heart, what I cannot feel myself, I have no right to speak that. What I myself cannot feel out of my own bhajan by the mercy of Gurudev and Guru Bharga, what I cannot feel directly, I have no right to speak in front of you. Then I can become a cheater. Follow what I say. So, Jiva Goswami was speaking, one unique acharya, he is going to speak Harikatha, is very nice. Because all you can find in applied form in his own life. Another speaker, he has no desire. Only he like to deliver you. Only thousands of, you know, countless jivatma there, they are suffering. Rontidev got siddhi. I can come to this point as not today. It's very important. Rontidev got siddhi. Already successful in his bhajan. Though it was karma mishra bhakti, so still he was successful. He was put it into different kind of examination, test. He came out successful. So much tenacity, so powerful. But then he is praying in front of Supreme Lord, hey Prabhu, now you are, you know, actually going to bless me. But if bless me, I want to get one blessing from a special. What kind of blessing? Actually, you bless me so that I can take all the sufferings of all countless jivatma. I can suffer for infinity period and let them free. You make them free. Oh my God. This kind of heart is there. You can, well, pure Vishnav, you cannot understand. A pure Vishnav, what is his heart, how delicate, how nice, you cannot understand. Prahlad Maharaj also, you know, Nishingoda speaking, Prahlad, for you I am coming, so you will have to ask something from me. Benediction, I like to give. Prahlad, what need, Prabhu? You already give darshan, that is enough, more than enough. I don't need. Prahlad, I like to give something. You beg for one benediction. Repeatedly, Prabhu speaking. So to give honor to his speech, I mean Nishingadev, what he is speaking, you take something. Prahlada, well, you like to give me a benediction? Yes. What kind of benediction you have? Prahlada Maharaj is very clever. Prahlada Maharaj speaking, Kamanam Hridi Sangraho Bhavatastu Vinevaram Hari Ram Ram. So clever. Prahlada Maharaj, Prabhu, you like to bless me, give me some benediction. So I like to beg from you this kind of benediction so that no kind of desire can appear inside my heart. That is my benediction. Nishingodev laughing. So clever you are. So clever, so clever. Actually, in front of Nishingadev, Arya Pullad Maharaj speaking this way. Kamanam hidisangro bhavatastu vinevaram. I don't want any, but still at all if you like to give, I want this kind of benediction. You give me, you bless me, so that no kind of desire can appear inside my heart. This is so clever actually. This way, you cannot understand the heart of Advaita Goswami. So soft. More than Gauranga Mahaprabhu. More than Gauranga Mahaprabhu heart. So soft. So Advaita Goswami actually, I can speak about his, how he took birth, father, mother, education, everything. But today I don't like to discuss. Someday, next day, next year, maybe he, this kind of tithi coming. Actually, Advaita Goswami appear here in this material planet to save us all. To save us all. Simply. No interest, nothing. Advaita Goswami actually day and night reciting Bhagavatam, Gita, and give some interpretation, nice interpretation. Bhakti. All day and night. Here in Mayapur, near Jogopit, and another house was there, there in Shantipur. Santipur, there also. And Santipur is such a place where all everybody going against bhakti. Still today you cannot find, you know, anything concrete there. Though we are going, today also I am going there. In DVD also my speech was going. And when I reach I speak very hard Bengali speech. But actually so many people coming, but they can hear, they cannot understand, they cannot except from her. Just now I told you, Acharya, the topmost definition of Acharya, I told you from Bhai Puran, who is not that, actually he can act according to the scriptural analysis. Not that. He is successful Acharya, who by his own conduct, I mean, character and in devotional mood can put some stamp inside the heart of a bonded soul. Then he is successful. Achi noti jo swastvartham, swam acharya, sthapati api, sthapati mani, he can install bhakti. That's why Jiva Goswami told, two kind of, you know, speaker you can find. One can speak only, not following any instruction in his own life. He is having different kind of desire inside, heart, kama, krodha, everything, follow. People can honor me, give garland, pranam me, all the time. All the time expecting, I can have a big name all over the world, I'm a big speaker, but actual Vaishnav spit on it. This kind of conception cannot stand. Because a pure Vaishnav always speak this way, my Harikatha is not actually to earn some name and fame. My Harikatha is the servitorship of my Guru Bhargava. I am Trinadapi, I like to follow my Guru Bhargava. In toto, in my life, you cannot find even a single instant when I break my Siddhanta, I speaking but not following myself. This kind of thing you cannot speak. So this way actually, all the time, one speaker, he is having no interest, no trace of interest, no smell of interest. Only speaking Harikatha to, for the satisfaction of Supreme Lord and to save all common people, bonded soul. No desire. Another kind of speaker who is speaking Harikatha to get some name, fame, position, rank, everything, money, everything. So Jiva Goswami was giving strict instruction that you should not give asan, vyasasan. You cannot give vyasasan to that kind of speaker. Follow? You cannot give asan, vyasasan to that kind of speaker. Because if you give, in that case, all whole, actually those who are going to hear, they are going to fall down, he himself going to fall down. Because already it is there. Already it is there. In Padma Puran, everywhere you can, so many documents you can find. It is written there, who is speaking, avaishnava mukhad giram harikathamritam sabanam naiva kartabhyo sarpa chishta jathapayo. I already explained, you can remember. I explained, no? You forget? Many times. Actually, avaishnava mukhad giram harikathamritam sabanam naiva kartabhyo, na eva kartabhyo. Who is not perfect Vishnu? Who is perfect Vishnu? Who is perfect Vaishnava? How we can realize? Vaishnavi patishtha, tatakara nishtha, tahana karile, raviva raurav, Prabhupada, who is Vaishnava? Give some. Kanaka kamini, patishtha bagini, chariya chejare, seisha Vaishnava. You will have to hear Harikatha from that kind of Vaishnava. Otherwise, any time you can fall down, you can say, Maharaj, what happens? You already give me instruction to hear Harikatha. I hear Harikatha. But that Harikatha is contaminated. In Padma Puran, it is example given that milk is ideal food, very nice. Milk is ideal food. You can get everything by milk. Only iron you cannot get. In milk, iron is not there. Or everything, ideal food. They are very small percentage. Iron also there, very few. Actually, milk is pure. If milk is pure, if you drink, if you have capacity to digest, you can recover your health. But if you don't know, milk was there in a pot, but some snack unknowingly coming inside room and drinking milk, but you don't know. You coming inside room and making it hot in, you know, in oven, and after that you die. You say, what happens? You don't know, actually, that snack already give face. So, poison was there, so he already contaminated milk. You don't know, you drink and dry. This way, this example is there. Harikatha is no doubt always pure, if spoken by a pure Vaishnava, devotee. Harikatha is always pure, if spoken by a pure Vaishnava. But I am not speaking that everybody should stop Harikatha. Not that. Try to follow my point. Actually, you have your right to speak Harikatha. Because it is your sadhananga. Follow what I say. When a bonded soul who is not 100% Vaishnava, maybe 80% Vaishnava, or 50% Vaishnava, he can speak Harikatha because this is one kind of bhajan mode. A sadhan bhakti. This is one kind of sadhan bhakti. It's one kind of sadhan bhakti. There is no namaparad, nothing, pure harikatha, pure Vaishnava. From pure Vaishnava, you can expect pure harikatha, no contamination. But all devotee can sing and speak harikatha, that is one kind of, what you mean? Sadhananga. But pure Vaishnava, when speaking harikatha, it is not sadhananga. Follow my point. Many times I told, when a pure Vaishnava speaking Harikatha, that is not sadhananga, it is sadhya. Sadhya means through Harikatha, he can see everything. Gauranga Mahaprabhu, all what he is speaking, he can see clearly. Follow what I say. He is actually not sadhananga, he is sadhya. Sadhya means what you are going to get through Sankirtan, that you are going to get. Follow what I say. So, Jiva Goswami was giving strong instruction not to give any seat to that kind of, you know, speaker who is having desire, different kind of desire already there. But with desire, we have the right to do Sankirtan. Nobody can stop. Because through Sankirtan we can go up someday. That's right. Actually, Advaita Gosai, here, actually in his ashram, continuously speaking about Gita, Bhagavad, Upanishad, all the time. All the time. Actually, you know, here, the elder brother of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Vishwarup, also was attracted by Advaita Gosai. You know already? And all the time, Advaita Gosai speaking Harikatha, and Vishwarup already going there to attend Harikatha. Very nice Harikatha. Oh, nice Siddhanta. Nectarian Harikatha. Follow? So, day by day, he was attracted by what I mean to say? Advaita Gosai. Speaking Harikatha. And you see, Vishwarup was attracted, finally leave home and gone. This way, many, many bonded souls that time got bhakti by the mercy of Advaita Gosai. So nice acharan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to speak that it matters little who is grihastha, who is vanaprastha, who is sannyas, it matters little. It's not a big factor. You know the life of Bhaktivinoda Thakur? You see? How is that possible? I go mad when I think. Bhaktivinoda Thakur himself, you know, district magistrate. And all the time discharging his own duty. At the same tiffin, half time, when getting some time, writing kirtan. Countless kirtan you can find from Bhaktivinoda Thakur. How possible? Not even a fraction of second Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to waste. So much love for us, all bonded soul can get some clue. They can get some green signal. I wonder how possible for Bhaktivinoda Thakur to write so easy language. Be it English, be it Hindi, Sanskrit, or Bengali. Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to know so many languages. But I wonder, that time, 150 years back, you go through the English of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, is like modern English. So easy representation. So easy. Possible. Everything possible. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur, how possible? So many children, so many duties, so many duties. So many children, because one wife already died. After that, Bhaktivinoda Thakur was bound to marry second time, because who is going to take care of those boys? Bhagavati Ma came. After that, we get Prabhupada. This way, Bhaktivinoda Thakur all the time busy with Krishna Seva, mentally and physically, all the time. All the time, mentally and physically. Even when sleeping, I have seen in the life of my Gurupad Padma Bhakti Bhuma Purigashi Maharaj, night time sleeping, I am night guard inside the room of Guru Maharaj. I see his tongue always dancing. Tongue. He's sleeping. Everybody can see he's sleeping, but tongue dancing. Even when he was in coma state, that also Harinam going on. The nurse speaking, what he is doing? He is doing Harinam. Harinam? Where is Harinam? No way. Nothing there. Back in there, we are doing Harinam. Nurse, you know, become, you know, surprised. This way actually, Advaita Gosai all the time trying to save us all. In the meantime, for the reason for why actually Advaita Gosai coming, that he started doing bhajan exclusively. At the bank of Ganga, with Shalagram. Shalagram is there. And he is Sadasiv, you know. And taking Tulsi. So much Tulsi Dal. Taking and giving Ganga water. And Tulsi Dal, taking Chandan and throwing. And with sound, Hey Krishna! Shouting. Very big way shouting. Hunkar, like lion. You come! This way, continuously doing bhajan at the bank of Ganga, because Advaita Gosai could realize those people, they are not going to accept bhakti 100%. It's not possible. If Supreme Lord Himself coming, then it's possible. Then He requests Prabhu to come down to save all common people. And Advaita Gosai one day remember one sloka. Advaita Gosai remember one sloka from Gautamiya Tantra. Tulisi dala matrena jalasya chalukena va vikrinite swatmanam bhaktibhyo bhaktavasara. This sloka, Advaita Gosai suddenly remember. Oh, this is the way. This is the way. So I can start. Tulisi dala means, if you get tulsi dala means, to live and one in between manjari. If you can collect and with chandan if you throw, with from heart, the Krishna going to sell himself to you. This is a commitment by Krishna. Who is going to give chandan, tulsi, everything from heart, Ganga water, I am going to sell myself. Is it in Gautamiya Tantra? So he took decision to start bhajan. In the meantime, exclusive bhajan going on in Shantipur at the bank of Ganga. Hunkar, all day and night. After that, Krishna was bound to appear. Krishna was bound to appear. Krishna could not stand. Any devotee calling from heart, crying, Krishna cannot stand. Krishna is bound to come. Krishna cannot stand. This kind of soft heart is there with Krishna. But we cannot realize. It is a main problem. Now, Advaita Gosai one day, you know, could realize that Prabhu is going to come. Prabhu is going to take birth here. Then in the meantime, you know the history of Haridas Thakur. Haridas Thakur was beaten in 22 different markets, 22 bazaar. 22 different markets, Haridas Thakur was beaten severely, heavily, by Muslim people. What the reason? Why you are doing Harinam? You have to stop Harinam. Haridas Thakur speaking, if you cut my body into pieces, still I am not going to leave Harinam. Well, they started beating with whip. If somebody beat you, you can die. Haridas Thakur not. After that, when Haridas Thakur was there, they thought Haridas Thakur already died. They take the body of Haridas Thakur and throw into Ganga. And Haridas Thakur floating and coming in Shantipur. Somehow he meet with Advaita Gosai, actually eternal person. So somehow Haridas Thakur meet with Advaita Gosai. Advaita Gosai first could realize this great devotee. Great devotee could realize. Then after that he started helping Haridas Thakur in his bhajan. Haridas Thakur started doing bhajan there in Fulia. Haridas Thakur started doing bhajan in Fulia. But before that, Haridas Thakur was staying for some days with Advaita Gosai. Advaita Gosai watching 3 lakh Harinam. Non-stop Harinam, 3 lakh. Now, I like to establish this point that any kind of negative situation cannot put Haridas Thakur, Advaita Gosai in trouble. You know, I told the Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Gosai Prabhupada told, if the whole world going against me, whole world, not you and me, if the whole world going against me, still I am not going to stop speaking about that absolute truth. Maybe you can feel some pain. Why so naked truth is speaking? It is my duty, it is one kind of medicine. It is the duty of a pure Vaishnava to give medicine. Jagannath Das Babaji was crying and speaking, how wonderful. Those pure Vaishnava always trying to speak heavily to cut Maya from your heart, but how? They already think him enemy. Jagannath Das Babaji was speaking, Whereas those pure Vaishnava always try to speak heavily. Prabhupada even told, you will have to throw dynamite into the heart, stone-like heart. Prabhupada, dynamite of Harikatha. Prabhupada told, you will have to throw dynamite of Harikatha so that your heart is so strong. Vishwanath Chakravarti was explaining, there are different kind of layer. Different kind of layer. One is kardam. Kardam means, you know, water and mud, light. After that, you know, kardam lep. After that, you can say different kind of layer is there over your heart, real self. It is not, that's why it is not exposed. Follow what I say. Prabhupada, you have to throw dynamite. You can find stone layer. After that, vajra lep. Vajra means thunder. Not iron. Prabhupada speaking. Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking. Different kind of layer is there, contaminated. So my pure heart is not exposed. Prabhupada speaking, you have to throw dynamite to break the heart, all layers, and to expose. This kind. Prabhupada speaking, the whole world going against me. Still, I am not going to stop speaking about that absolute truth. Who can stop me? I can stand under the umbrella. Umbrella means lotus. Lotus feet of my Sadguru, Paramahansa Guru. I can go on speaking all about that absolute truth. Who is going to stop me? Prabhupada speaking. Follow what I say. So Advaita Gosai actually, you can find same Siddhartha with Prabhupada. Advaita Gosai never fear to speak about that. Now, Haridas Thakur staying. Advaita Gosai arranging prasadam daily. One day, Haridas Thakur crying and speaking, oh my, oh Prabhu, why you are arranging prasadam for me daily, whereas I am Muslim, Mlecho. All society can criticize you about your activities. Stop giving prasadam to me. Advaita Gosai, no, I am not going to stop giving prasadam. Let them criticize. Haridas Thakur getting prasadam from Advaita Gosai daily. Follow? Now, actually, one day, the father of Advaita Gosai. Who is the father of Advaita Gosai? Nobody. But still, Krishna having father, mother, everything. What to speak? Advaita Gosai, his father is Kuber. And mother is Navadevi. I can speak someday. Very nice. Now, actually, one day, this, you know, father disappeared. Follow what I say. It is the duty of big Acharya to maintain his life in such a way, nobody can find fault with them. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when father disappeared, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to Gaya to give funeral key. Is it 100% necessary? No need. Just to show the way. You cannot break Varnasam Dharma. Someday again I can discuss. I discuss so many points about Varnasam Dharma, 3-4 days. Follow. And in Vrindavan, in Bengali, 7 days I discussed about, 15-16 years back, Varnasam Dharma. So you cannot break the system, is made by Krishna himself. Chatur Varna Maya Srishtam Gunakarma Vibhagasa. But be sure that Varnasam Dharma is not final. Someday I can discuss, I keep hope, Krishna can bless me, I can discuss about Raya Ramananda Sangha. So sweet. Book already published. Today also I forget to bring Vishnuvya book. So hurry. Run here and there. So sure I can show you someday. So actually, Varnasam Dharma is not final. But still, Varnasam Dharma is preliminary there. Ultimately, you have to get bhakti, bhakti, and then you have to cut Varnasam Dharma and go up. But right now, we have no, right now, we have no right to break. Whereas Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself, Supreme Lord, what use is going to Gaya? Just to establish rules and regulations. What is the rules you should follow? Mahajano Jenu Gatosa Pantha. Advaita Gosai actually arranging everything because father gone. Follow what I say. Actually, by Sankirtan, everything can be done. But still, Advaita Gosai is there in family life. Our society is there, you say, have to guide them properly so that they don't break any rules and regulations. If Advaita Gosai is going to break rules and regulations, then all common people say, no need of Shraddha, nothing. Oh, Advaita Gosai, nothing. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving right explanation, those who are pure devotees, staying in home life, I mean family life, they have no interest to go for any rules and regulations, what is there in Smarta Shastra. Follow what I say. Still they are doing, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, they have no interest, they have no respect of this kind of rules and regulation, but still they are following Shraddha, everything. Why? Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, they have no respect but to follow rules and regulation and to show public he is doing without any respect. What is done without any respect, you cannot expect any result. Follow? You are staying in family life, you are doing Shraddha and doing Sankirtan also maybe. But still, it is not one kind of karmakanda for you. Because you are bound to do. You are doing without any respect. You are doing because you are in society. That kind of karma cannot touch, contaminate your heart. Follow what I say. Bhaktivinoda Thakur gives a scientific definition of all everything. So nice. Now actually, when father disappeared, Advaita Gosai arrange everything. One kind of festival, or utsav. And in this Usab, that time in Shantipur, hundreds of Brahmin, Karmakandi Brahmin, Advaita Gosai invite all them. They are coming to take prasadam there in Advaita Gosai's. They actually, when all, you know, Brahmin there already, when Shraddha was over, it is a ruse there in Shastra that you will have to give this pot, Shraddha Patra, to a pure Brahman, it is there, written. But what Advaita Gosai doing? Advaita Gosai actually taking this pot and giving directly to Haridas Thakur. Whereas Haridas Thakur already repeatedly give objection. Gosai, you don't give rice, prasadam every day. Everybody can criticize you. You have some honor and positions. Advaita Gosai speaking. In Bengali, if you understand Bengali, it is Sei acharibo jei asastra mate koi. Tumi bhojan koile koti brahman bhojan hai. Is Bengali. What is the meaning? Why you are unnecessarily fearing? I can follow scripture strictly. You need not express any kind of, you know, tension. Sei acharibo, I can do accordingly what is there in Shastra. You need not express any kind of anxiety. Let society do anything. If you take prasadam, then 1 crore of Brahman can take, still it is not equivalent. I know your glory. What kind of devotee you are, whole day and night, Hare Krishna, doing Harinam. Wow, 3 lakhs Harinam. Not a matter of joke. 3 lakhs. All pros, you know, harlot came, changed his life. This is called pure devotee. In front of a pure devotee, if you come, you can find, you can detect what kind of, you know, rubbish thing is there inside your heart. It can get exposed. If you come in front of a pure devotee, powerful, his acharan is so powerful, he need not speak any harikatha. Only he can come and stand. All there in Shabha can get fear. He's coming. Same thing. When Prabhupada going here and there in Shabha, they all fear he is coming. He can expose all dirty there in Sarahat. You know the case of Maninda Chandra? He invite cravingly, you come and speak some Harikatha in, you know, Raja Maninda Chandra, North Bengal. Prabhupada going, invited. Prabhupada started speaking. 5-7 minutes only. Then after, stop your harikatha, stop! We don't like to hear. Everybody shouting, Prabhupada. Stop Harikatha, go away. Staying for 3 days. Consecutively 3 days, Prabhupada saying in Mandir, man, but not taking even one drop of water. What is the philosophy? Prabhupada says, if you cannot take anything from me, if you are not going to take anything from me, I am also not going to take any pranami from you. Let you keep your pranami inside your pocket. I don't need. Yes. To take pranami means, I will have to take your responsibility. Do bhajan and give some good to you. Not a matter of joke. Those who are not doing bhajan, taking pranami, they can, in Shastra it is written, their two hands can burnt up. You cannot see. You have to, you know the far-reaching consequence of taking pranami. Give pranami, Hari. Stop pranami. Krishna can manage everything. You have to believe. Anyway, Prabhupada Abhirvab Tithi, there on 23rd or 24th, every ESP in Puridham, there also I will have to speak some by the mercy of Prabhupada. So now actually, Advaita Goswami speaking, you need not express any anxiety, tension. I can follow scripture. Then Advaita Goswami giving this Shraddha Patra, to whom? Haridas Thakur. All Brahman started expressing agitation. They are shouting. We cannot stay even 1 minute here. You are breaking rules and regulation. We are Brahman. You are breaking all in the scriptural analysis. Advaita Goswami keep silence. Not speaking, fighting with them. What to do? You are breaking rules. We are not going to take prasadam. Not even 1 second we are not going to stay here. We can go away. Full troops gone. Full troops gone. Now after that, Advaita Goswami speaking, well, if you think it is not Mahaprasad, then it is the responsibility of Mahaprasad to give you, bless you, or what kind of aparad you are going to get, that you can understand. I am not going to fight. What I offer to Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already told, is big Mahaprasad. Many times, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took Prasad. So Advaita Goswami speaking, I am not going to fight with you all. So if it is Mahaprasad, it is your responsibility, you are going to dishonor Mahaprasadam. You already say we are not going to do. Okay, it's your responsibility. But one request I can make. What request? Actually, I can give some raw material. Rice, dal, sabji, oil, you can take. Follow? Raw material, you can go and cook yourself. Still you. Okay, we can take. Give. So, rice, ghee. Everything was supplied to them, each of them. After that, they gone. We can cook ourselves. We are pure Brahman. We can cook ourselves. Okay, you cook and offer. I am not devotee. After that, what happens? 3-4 village, they couldn't get fire. That time, fire, you will have to... Preservation of fire was necessary that day, that time. That day it was so strong wind, storm and rain. So strong wind and rain. Those Brahmin, they gone mad. In this heavy rain and storm, they are searching all 3-4 village, adjacent village. But they cannot manage fire. How to cook? How to cook? They go mad. Get together. They say, must be, we have done some aparad unto the lotus feet of Advaita. Let us go. We couldn't go. Whole day gone. Evening time, they couldn't cook. Whole day, they are searching fire. Whole day storm and strong wind and rain. After that day, all coming back to Advaita Goswami. We beg for pardon. Maybe we have done some mistake. So, if you never mind, prasadam is there. Yes, prasadam, cold prasadam. You bring that cold prasadam. We like to take. because maybe we have done some big aparat. Otherwise, how possible? They took all cold prasadam. Cold prasadam. You know, they took night time, they took all prasadam and gone. Now, you see the determination of Advaita Gosai. Now, if the society going against you, you cannot stand, you can change your policy. This is the situation at present, in every mod. Never mind, excuse me. If they find situation is not positive, is negative, they can change their track. But a pure Vaishnava, if you kill him, he cannot change. This call, that's the evidence of pure devotion. Pure devotion. Follow what I say? Now, Advaita Gosai, now dancing. Haridas Thakur, why you are dancing today? Advaita Gosai with clothes, very nicely dancing. Haridas Thakur, I think some, I think something is there. Advaita Gosai not speaking. Haridas Thakur could realize some special thing happened today. I mean, Advaita Gosai could realize my Prabhu already come. Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Sachinandana. Follow, you see. Now actually, Advaita Gosai sent whom? Sita Thakurani, his Jogumaya. With all ornaments and everything, Gavin sent, you go with plank queen, Sita Thakurani coming and giving everything to whom? To that boy. Sachinandana Gaur Hari Ki Jai. And actually, Sita Thakurani, what kind of expression coming from Sita Thakurani? You can find the Chaitanya Charitamrita. It is there. Now, Advaita Gosai got information, Sita Thakurani is shouting, oh my God, Krishna coming, only color is changed. Sita Thakurani taking in lap, kissing and speaking, oh my God, only color is changed. Everything same. All hands, like everything changed. Right? I'll give all, everything, all, you know, ornament, everything. Advaita Gosai waiting for the day when Prabhu can manifest himself fully. Follow. Prabhu is not going to express himself. Though actually Harinam Sankirtan was started by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu right from the beginning. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took birth, then actually crying, wah, wah. Then all gopis thinking, Hare Krishna, Haribol, then stop crying. Then they could hear it. It's one kind of gesture. If we say, Haribol, Haribol, stop. If you're not speaking Haribol, then crying loud. They could realize that if you speak Harinam, then you can stop that child, that baby can stop. This way it is written, right from the birth, I mean Abhirvab of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, started Nam Sankirtan Yajna. Finally, when Prabhu expressed himself, how? When in Siva Sangan, Prabhu sitting in the throne of Narayan, I mean in Salgram, taking old Salgram in lap and sitting and expressing, just like Supreme Lord. Prabhu never liked to express this way, this day. And giving order, hey, bring. Then Sivas Prabhu Abhishek doing, and there somebody bringing milk, pure milk, somebody fruits, everything. Prabhu, what you bring? Give me. Taking, oh. That time, Advaita Gosai speaking, if it is my Prabhu, then he will have to call me. I cannot go. Advaita Gosai, if it is my Prabhu, then I will have to test. I cannot go. Let him call me. Then I can understand. Prabhu Antarjami, everything knowing. Prabhu sitting. Then calling, hey, Nara cannot believe me. Bring Nara. Bring Nara in front. Nara mean? The throne of Krishna was tilted. Nara mean? Shaking. In Chaitanya Mahaprabhu nickname giving. In Nara. Nara mean? By his hunkar, I mean sao. Loud. I was bound to come. So he shake me. I was bound to come. That's why Mahaprabhu giving nickname. Nara. And Nara, don't believe me. Bring him in front of me. Then Siram Pandit, the brother of, you know, Sivas Pandit, running. Prabhu, call you. Prabhu, call me? Yes. in front of Prabhu, when Advaita Gosai coming, Prabhu giving full kripa, full kripa. This way you see, Advaita Gosai enjoying, actually Mahavishnu coming from Gauranga Baba, everything, but still devotion of Advaita Gosai is exclusive, whole life. One day Advaita Gosai took decision that every time Mahaprabhu actually is my Supreme Lord, but every time he think me Guru. Prabhu always treat me as Guru because I am senior. When Mahaprabhu took birth here, Abhirbhav, that time Advaita Gosai was 52 years, some months. Advaita Gosai externally, actually no age factor is there with Mahavishnu. Still I am bound to speak, what to speak. That time Advaita Gosai was 52 years, some month. Follow. And Mahaprabhu took birth. But whole life, Advaita Gosai, you know, Advaita Gosai is, you know, senior devotee. So Prabhav Acharya. So Mahaprabhu, his elder brother, not only Mahaprabhu and his elder brother, or everybody like to respect him. So power. Like, you know, in some time I can discuss this point. The king of Purushottam Dham, standing in roof. I can speak this incident. He is asking in front of Gurudev, I mean Kasimisra and, you know, Sarvamata. Who is this coming? His name is Advaita Gosai. Advaita Gosai. So much light. I mean, power, light coming. Like sun. At a time, thousands of sun. So powerful. He said, Advaita Gosai. I heard his name. Today I see. Who is? He's Avadhut Nityananda Gosai. Oh my God. From rooftop. Giving identification to king. So you see, by the power of Advaita Gosai, his character, his, you know, Suddha Acharan, oh, everybody attracted. Coming to Advaita Gosai. So what about Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Whereas Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to express himself as devotee, bhakta. Shabhakti bhyo shudhyam nija bhajana mudram upadishan sachaitanya kingme punarapidishwarya svatipadam. You know? So, to give us exact lesson, exact teaching about how to approach in your whole life. You are doing so many things. Now, last moment, there is no way out. Anyway, you will have to follow Guru Vaishnava. No other way. No alternative. If you waste your time, you are going to lose everything. Follow. We have no time. Almost whole life gone. We have to start, you know, bhajan perfectly. Sarvam Vattacharya is speaking this way also. So many things. Rupa Goswami was it. Anyway, so now Chaitanya Mahaprabhu first manifests himself as devotee, pure devotee. Huh? So Mahaprabhu speaking, Guru. Mahaprabhu always think, Advaita is my Guru, because he's senior. So Advaita Gosai cannot tolerate. He is my Prabhu, Supreme Lord. He always, you know, give me honor as Guru. So I can search, I can find out such a opportunity, so that Prabhu is bound to beat me and give me some punishment. Prabhu always honor me. Says honor, I don't like to accept. So what to do? Prabhu always, actually Advaita Gosai always speaking about devotion, pure devotion, bhakti tattva. So Advaita Gosai one day playing a trick. From today, I can start speaking about Jnana. Huh? Jnana? Yes. So, Prabhu got information, Advaita no more speaking about pure devotion. He is speaking, Jnana is topmost. Why? To get some punishment from Prabhu. And gone to Santipur and speaking Shastra and speaking, Jnana is topmost. And then Prabhu was very angry. Prabhu took decision with Nityananda. Prabhu gone to Babalari. Babalari means that place, Advaita part. Ganga swimming, Santipur, gone. And gone there first, then after that, coming inside the room of Advaita Gosai and looking at Advaita Gosai like ekdom hero. Advaita become afraid. What happens? Hey, Nara! Gyan is superior to bhakti or bhakti is superior to... Actually, Gyan? What is bhakti? What bhakti can do? Then Prabhu started beating. 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 Then Sita Devi crying, my old husband can die, stop beating. After beating, for a long time, Prabhu with sweat everything, sitting. Very heavy mood. Then Advaita Gosai laughing and dancing. Ah, today I am successful. You beat me. Give me punishment. That I was expecting for a long time. Today I am successful. You are defeated. Then after that, took prasadam, everything. Embrace him, kiss him. This way, everything went. Now actually, Advaita Gosai, almost every year, what to speak every year, when Mahaprabhu took sannyas, you know the case, I can speak again, Gaurpunim coming. Mahaprabhu took sannyas, and Mahaprabhu took sannyas where? In Katwa. Thereafter taking sannyas, Prabhu is just like mad. Actually, really so. Those who are taking sannyas, they really become mad. Sweet madness. Yes. Prabhupada, before taking sannyas, before the day Prabhupada is going to take sannyas, Prabhupada thinking, very heavy heart. Then Prabhupada going to take bath in Ganga. After that, he can come back and take sannyas like Ramanujacharya. From Jamunacharya, photo he took, I can speak. After, so many topics I forget. Now Prabhupada going with so much devotees all around. Prabhupada running. Like, Prabhupada is like, in my life, Prabhupada is the topmost spiritual hero in my life. Prabhupada is topmost. So much smartness, so much nice representation, Prabhupada going. Like, you know, military man, marching. And all backside, all devotees going. That time Prabhupada speaking about, in Bhagavata, Narottama Sannyas and Dhir Sannyas. Two types of sannyas. I can speak someday. Narottama Sannyas and Dhir Sannyas. Who is Dhir Sannyas? Who is Narottama Sannyas? All the way Prabhupada speaking and come back with heavy mood, then sitting in front of Gaur Kishore Babaji's photo and with craving mood, took sannyas that day. Anyway, actually, when Mahaprabhu took sannyas, then one kind of, you know, sweet fanatic mood appeared inside the heart. Prabhu cannot say anything. All were speaking Vrindavan. It's right sannyas. Actually, I forget to speak about Vishnupriya Devi. Vishnupriya Devi is topmost sannyas. But you can laugh. I can give total explanation from Gita. I can give. Who is sannyas? How sannyas is satisfied in your life? Not a matter of joke. I can take sannyas and put in helm and you can worship me? No. Prabhu already give total definition. What do you mean by sannyas? Gaurpunim coming, I can speak. Now actually, Prabhu after taking sannyas, running to reach Vrindavan. Mad. Then Nityananda was speaking, what to do? I cannot stop Prabhu. I cannot stop Prabhu. How to stop his going to Vrindavan right now? Then Prabhu, giving lesson to all small boys, those are playing in fields. Prabhu asking, oh boys, can you speak which way Vrindavan? Then Nityananda Prabhu already teach them. If Prabhu asking to you all, which way Vrindavan, you can say this way, opposite way. Okay, okay. Then all, oh boys, which way Vrindavan? Possible. This way you can go. He coming opposite way. Nityananda very secretly following. Where Prabhu going? His Balaram. After they are ultimately reaching where? There Ganga. He find Advaita Gosai already waiting with dry clothes, everything. He, Prabhu asking, Acharya, how you know I am in Vrindavan? Have you come so quickly? Advaita Gosai laughing. Actually, I am lucky you are coming to Navadvip Dham. Huh? I mean Navadvip Dham? Yes. Now I took... Who told me? Actually, Nityananda is cheating me. I was supposed to take bath in Jamuna. Advaita Gosai said, right. Abadhud, Nityananda speaking rightly. Now you took bath in Jamuna. How? Is Ganga. No. That side Jamuna, that side Ganga. You took bath in Ganga, Jamuna. Gosai not speaking any lie. It's identical. Vrindavan, Navadvip, no difference. No difference. Already you know. Then after that, went to Advaita Gosai's house. After sannyas fast. For 7 days, 6 days fasting. Cannot remember. Prabhu, just like mad. Then Nityananda Prabhu took him, Advaita Gosai took him there, in his house. Then Advaita Gosai started dancing. Today Madhav is in my home, Krishna, dancing. And Nityananda Prabhu in the meantime informed, go quickly and bring Aima, Sachima, very quickly. Then Nityananda Prabhu instruction, with plank queen, somebody coming, Sachima, ma, mother crying, you come, Nimai coming, Nimai, where? Actually is Advaita party, you come. He send me. Then Sachimata going, for 7-10 days cooking, Sachimata doing cooking, and Sankirtan going on. So Advaita Gosai actually is, you know, so carefully inviting Prabhu. So by the mercy of Advaita Gosai, we have the opportunity to get the kippa of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Really so? Sadasiv. And at the same time, you must remember, when Sankirtan was, you know, flowing everywhere, Sankirtan, that time, one day, Advaita Gosai writing a very nice, you know, writing. 3-4 lines only. Is one kind of joking. Not actually joking. It's secret indication that Prabhu, the reason for why you come, the whole world is inundated by your prema. Now you can go away. That writing was in Bengali, it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Nobody can understand. What's written? You cannot understand. Very whimsical writing. Very, very nice. Baulre Bolio in Bengali writing. He say, no more, I can speak someday. Now I feel confused. So much topics. So after that, when the writing was given in the hand of Mahaprabhu, Mahaprabhu reading it, and for some time he laughing, and could realize, and only passing this, Nitana, everybody, Prabhu, what he is writing? What is written there? We cannot understand. Actually, Advaita is a great priest. He can invite and he can give visarjan, I mean, into Ganga. So, like common people see, Saraswati puja done, take the Saraswati and throw into Ganga. Mahaprabhu laughing and speaking, it is one kind of indication that everything finished. Now I can go away. Follow? Then nobody can understand, only Advaita Gosai writing this way, and Mahaprabhu could realize. Actually, Advaita Gosai went to different pilgrimage. Advaita Gosai went not to take darshan of that pilgrimage. Mahat Bichalanam Ninam Gihinam Dina Chino Chesatan Chetosam, or in and Bhagavata, Bidur Maharaj, for Bidur Maharaj, Yudhishthira Maharaj speaking. What speaking? Tirthi kurvanti tirthani santasteno gadabhitaha. Bhavad vidha bhagavataha tirthi bhuta swayam prabhu. Hey Prabhu, your lotus feet is already a big tirtha. You are going for tirtha? Yes, joking. Yudhishthira Maharaj speaking, in front of whom? Vidurji Maharaj, Bhavad Vida Bhagavataha Tirtha Bhuta Swayam Prabhu. You yourself a Tirtha. Now you are going for. Why? To purify those pilgrimage. Sometimes those who are sinful activities doing, they are coming to take bath, anything, the tirtha become and need to be recharged. So all tirtha need to be recharged. By whom? By pure devotee. Follow I? The charge, actually your mobile charge finish, you put a charge. So all tirtha, they are losing their purity. So when pure devotee is going there, they are not going to purify themselves. The humble mood, they are expressing this mood. Actually, tirtha become purified. Hello, what I say? So Mahaprabhu going to tirtha, Advaita Gosai going to tirtha, what happens? Advaita Gosai, while coming back, coming to Vrindavan. When entering Vrindavan, almost mad. Oh, so nice Vrindavan. Ah. After that, Advaita Gosai started traveling here and so nice. One day, he was taking rest in some bana. There's 12 forest. One day, Krishna came in dream and giving order, hey, you get up. My vigraha, Manimaya vigraha, very excellent vigraha, Madan Mohan, there. Where? Dadas Aditya Tila, you know? Dadas Aditya Tila, that place was, you know, chosen by Advaita Goswami. Actually, Sanatana Goswami. Mahaprabhu giving information to Sanatana, Sanatana, shortly I am going to Vrindavan. You select one nice place where I can do Harinam very nicely. I can think about Krishna. So Sanatana already select that place. That place is, what name? Dadas Aditya Tila. Actually, when Krishna jumping from tree to fight with Kaliya, after the long time in cold water, beating cold, after Krishna come out, expressing the leela, you know, I am actually. Then, Krishna going up and sitting in Dadas Aditya Tila, and sun god in 12 different forms, in 12 months, in 12 different forms, sun moving. And that 12 sun in 12 forms coming to give heat to Krishna, serving Krishna this way. There, actually that, there, actually ground, inside ground, that deity was there. What deity? Madan Mohan. No, Madan Gopal was giving name after. Madan Mohan. First Madan Mohan. After that, Advaita Gosai was crying, oh, so merciful Prabhu, expressed himself in front of me, embracing, arranging nice abhishek, puja, everything, a gigantic way, very nice way. After that, he was bound to engage one Brahman, very Vaishnava, nice. You worship, I am going to different forest and I can come back. In the meantime, Advaita Gosai gone, and that priest, Pujari, next day sending some messenger to Advaita Gosai. Deity is not there. Vanish. Eh? Vanish? Who stole him? Advaita Gosai took information that Vigra is no there. Hari, just now Prabhu come in front of me, now disappear? Oh my God. Madan Mohan, very nice. After that, what to do? Madan Gopal, actually name is Madan Gopal. First Madan Mohan, then... Then after that, what happens? Advaita Gosai started fasting. You express himself in front of me. Now, how is that possible? You disappear. You will have to give answer, Prabhu. Otherwise, I am going to leave my body. All without water, without prasadam, fasting, whole day and night. Krishna was bound to come in dream. And speaking, no, I am not disappeared. You can search. There is old flowers and, you know, garland there. You search, I am there. Because Muslim people are supposed to attack. So I take shelter inside flower. Advaita Gosai is running, coming, and find search in Madan Gopal. So that Madan Gopal I already see in Madan Mohan Gera with Gosai. They don't show it. Someday before, 20 years back, someday some acharya went, they opened and show. So I was lucky. Then Madan Gopal. And that where Advaita Gosai, actually Mahaprabhu came in dream, that place is, you see, Advaita Bhat. Still today we go and pray circumambulance, we parikram and pay dandavat, Advaita Bhat, special. After that, we heard that Prabhu again from Nikunjavan expressed Vishakhasakhi portrait, direct Vishakhasakhi portrait photo of Krishna. That photo Advaita Gosai got from that forest. Follow what I say. This way, actually, we are lucky. Actually, and also, if you do research, research is not possible, actually. Our Sampradaya has some direct link with Advaita Prabhu. I already expressed on book in Bengali, maybe 10-12 years back. Madhya Gauriya Sampradaya, we have direct connection. And how you can say that we have no connection with Madhvacharya? Madhya Amnaya Sangshay Kise. And why you can say, how you can say we have no Guru Parampara? I already proved it. So again need to publish again. Very nice. Oh, different documents. With the letter of Prabhupada also. Prabhupada wrote Advaita Gosai in which stream, and after that from whom he took, this way we got information we are from Advaita Gosai link. Follow what I say. So this way actually Advaita Gosai, when from Vrindavan Prabhu coming towards Gaurdham, that time Advaita Gosai meet with Vidyapati. You know the name of Vidyapati? The great writer of Rasatattva. And Mahaprabhu, last time, before disappearance, whole day and night getting the taste of Vidyapati, Chandidas, Baruch, huh? One is Brahma Sangita, another is Krishna Karnamrita. Whole day and night, Mahaprabhu getting the test. So you see, they are so lucky. Vidyapati, Chandidas, Baru Chandidas, and Vidyapati, and that Vidyapati mean? That Vidyapati I told about. Jayadev. Jayadev Goswami, and that Vidyapati, Chandidas, whole day and night, Prabhu, getting test. Sarva Gosai singing, Advaita Gosai, Raya Ramananda giving Siddhanta, Prabhu is cooling down his own burning heart. Where is Prabhu? I can speak all in details. Now actually, when he coming back, by chance he meet with Vidyapati. Advaita Gosai was so dancing. He was so great. How you write this kind of rasatattva? Follow. After that, by the mercy of Advaita Gosai, we have the opportunity to go through Vidyapati's writing. Of course, if you have quality, otherwise not. So much secret thing. Then after that, Advaita Gosai came back, and by the mercy of Supreme Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he got the association of whom? Madhavendra Puripad. Madhavendra Puripad came in the house of Advaita Gosai in Santipur. And Advaita Gosai was so happy, embracing his lotus feet. I am very lucky, you come here and you bless me. Then he took initiation from whom? Madhavendra Puripad. And Madhavendra Puripad blessed him, and by the instruction of Madhavendra Puripad, he was bound to enter into family life. So many history. Nishingo Bhaduri is a father-in-law of Advaita Gosai. Nishingo Bhaduri, very powerful man, has two daughters. One is Sita Devi, another is Sri. Follow? And Advaita Gosai took lesson. It's what kind of, Leela. Lesson from Santacharya, one big Acharya there, knowing Vedanta, Upanishad, everything. He was down to find the brain of Advaita Gosai. One time speak Veda. Finish that chapter. He is Supreme Lord. Mahavishnu, Jagatkarta. Then whole society was bound to give him Acharya Upadhi, big. Vedanta Acharya, big. Vedanta, everything. After that, Advaita Goswami started this kind of Leela. After that, we come to this incident that actually Advaita Goswami took initiation from Madhavendra Puripad, and then his Leela become exposed in front of us in a big way. Advaita Goswami has some secret, you know, identity in rasa. Now I cannot speak. Very nice. Someday, you go on hearing Harikatha day by day. If any Siddhanta you think not, you know, you cannot understand, you can put question in front of me. So now, actually, Mahavishnu Jagatkarta Mayaya Yasrijati Adaha Tasvavatar Eva Ayam Advaita Acharya Isvaraha. By the mercy of Advaita Gosai, you are going to get the taste of pure devotion. At all, we have quality, otherwise not. So many things I need to speak, but I have to stop. I have to go for other seva there. So if you have any question, you can put question in front of me. If you express doubt, what kind of doubt you have? Any doubt? No? Any doubt? No? Any Siddhanta? Eh? No, what?
Question.
What question?
Maharaj, you said that by the mercy of Advaita Acharya, like many became Siddha, you mentioned Vishwaroop. But Vishwaroop is already a Siddha approach. Who became really Siddha? Are there examples of sadhakas?
Huh? Actually, you see, yeah, nice question. Actually, that time it was a special discount. Follow? Yeah. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu moving here and there, all dogs and birds can see. But that is not actually, when you can see from Tatta, by backing of Tatta, that is actually Darshan. Why? I can give one example. When Kardam Rishi already having Supreme Lord in his own home. Follow my point. Huh? Kapil Dev? But still, Kardam Rishi took permission to go to forest. Why? Where is Supreme Lord already there? I can explain this point. Very scientific point. Direct, indirect feeling. You see? Actually, pratyaksha, paroksha and aparoksha. Pratyaksha means by your sensual organ you can, black and white. This one can, pratyaksha. And paroksha means indirectly. If somebody knock door, you can find the voice. Oh, it must be he's come. Eh? Must be somebody coming. You can understand by voice. It's called parokkha. You not opening door. Another darshan is out of his own bhajan power. Directly you can grasp all the secret points. Digest. That is called three kind of darshan. One is pratyaksha darshan, one is parakkha darshan, another is aparakkha darshan. Direct realization. To get that direct realization, Kardam Rishi was bound to take sannyas, whereas otherwise he is not mad. Supreme Lord, Lord Rupad, for whom he is doing bhajan, why he is going? My son, you will have to take care of your mother. Yes, father. I am going to forest for his sannyas. Okay, as you like. So many secret tattva, only you will have to do bhajan. Only you have to do bhajan to come up to that level. Realization can come to you. Supreme Lord can supply many realization. All Guru Vaishnava can supply, provided you are sincere. 100%. There should not be any kind of duplicity inside heart. Follow what I say. Vanchakalpadurvase ke pasindhi bhavaja. Vajidana. Pavanipo. Ha, speak. What question?
But still you didn't give an example. Said many became Siddha by the mercy of Advaita Acharya. So Vishwaroop is already an amsha of Nityananda, but who became Siddha?
Actually, what you speak, actually when Mahaprabhu expressed his Swaroop, that time many people took darshan.
Yeah.
That was a special kippa. Like Mahaprabhu when going through forest, that time even tiger and jackal and a lion, they are also going to get... What kind of explanation you can see? It's actually a rare case. Eh? Even Chapal Gopal was not going to get kippa. Ultimately, he was giving kippa. Because Mahaprabhu anyway going to give kippa. Follow? And Nityananda is so merciful, Balaram, that even when you are going to fight with Duryodhan, Nityananda is speaking, let him say, he is also my disciple. What is the mood of, you see, Balaram? So, you know, so wicked personality, still, actually, Balaram saying, he is my disciple, actually, you are being wrong. So, somebody should give backing to those who are, you know, running negative way. When Gauranga is not there, then we can find Nityananda. Then we can find Advaita Gosai. What is the excellency? One by one, you will have to hear. What is the excellency of Advaita Gosai? What is the excellency of... We know Mahaprabhu is Mahaprabhu. But without Nityananda, who is Mahaprabhu? Eh? Then, another...
Yeah. You spoke about the sweet madness taking sannyas.
That you cannot realize. That is a direct feeling that can be had by the mercy of Supreme Lord. That Gauranga Mahaprabhu already told in Varanasi in front of some Mayavadis. Kiva manto dilo gosai, kiva tar fall, jopita jopita manto korilo pagol. Mahaprabhu singing in Bengali. What kind of mantra my Gurudev giving? I become mad. I am doing japa. I cannot understand who am I, where am I? This is the actual final outcome. Not that I can take sannyas and sit in big helm. And you can see, what do you think? So you have to think very carefully actually. So I am, hey, what time? Koto? Samay koto, what time?
6:10.
Any question you have? Any other question? No? Okay. Don't worry. Then I'm going here. Yeah? When I speak, after that, when I put question, actually, prasadi mala or?
Is
prasadi or not? Not prasadi. Then mala you can give to Krishna. Follow what I say.
Yeah.
I can honor because he's bringing, but you can give to Krishna, I become very happy. Yes, actually, I am also enjoying. When you give to Krishna, give.